It was just revealed that, you know, Anonymous, you know, this Anonymous that everybody's been looking for, that law enforcement could have found early if they wanted to, but everybody was looking for Anonymous. Turned out to be a low-level staffer, a sleazebag, who's never worked in the White House. Anonymous was a nobody, a disgruntled employee who was quickly removed from his job a long time ago for, they tell me, incompetence. I don't know what for, but they tell me incompetence.